Secretary of Space. In the middle of this is a speech that we nicked from an American astronaut called Thomas Dapper, I think. I don't even know if he's still alive, actually. I kind of like the idea of us trying to do that speech together as a kind of prayer. And if he's still alive, we'll send it to him. Tricky, I realise. See what happens. Connected to us.